as you can see, had a little accident, but ordered a new screen, and I'm going to document my journey of replacing it. I watched a video on YouTube already by Lesson 5, I think that was the channel, but I'll link it in the video description, and I'll link it in the video too, so that he gets credit, because I wouldn't know what I'm doing without that video. I watched it a couple times so far, but I think I've got the gist of it. So I'm just gonna go cold here and see if screwdriver, plastic removal tool, tweezers, and tiny screwdriver, Phillips head screwdriver. And I need the SIM card tray removal tool. Couldn't find my SIM tray removal tool, but I found this and I poked it in there and it pulled it out. Oh, I need a sucker. Nope, didn't stick. Disconnect. Oh wait, no, I can't disconnect yet. I gotta take this off. Gotta take this off. Oh, well, gotta remove screws. Three of these. Wow, this isn't small enough. All right, forget it. Never mind. That's the only. What?
Who's doing laundry?
I am.
Oh. Are those my clothes? Those that are.
Yeah, those are. I took them out.
What do you have on your head?
It's a camera.
Are
told.
You clean?
Man, this is horse shit. I can't. I'm just. This is just horse shit.
Oh, that, I have that same toolbox.
Yes, I'm trying to put it on YouTube after I'm done.
Oh my god, please shut it off.
I'm not gonna put you on YouTube. Do you have a tiny screwdriver for your glasses? No, you don't have one of those anywhere? Well, that's a shame. I just need something really tiny.
Down here, down by three. This one's gonna control. This one's good. Looks like a different one. You got it better.
If I get it. Oh, I get it. Stripping it more. Fuck. Why is it stripped? I didn't. So, I have a stripped screw right here, and I can't get it out. So what I'm going to do is, I'm just replacing the screen. I'm going to pull this metal plate up, unplug the screen, unplug the battery. I'm guessing this is going to bend right here. Don't care though, because as soon as I place the screen, I'm going to put this back. But I need to get this warm right here. A little bit more. Okay, so I got this pried up finally by
strip screws off.
Mm-hmm. I just had to power cycle the battery, but it looks like everything's working good. Okay, well, I fucking lost it. Son of a bitch.
I can see you're really upset about this.